As the Stygian Empire slithers deeper and deeper into the Exiled Lands, factions small and large continue to fight for their survival. However, some factions have gathered their strength and have begun taking the fight to the Stygian Empire. The Turanians send Captain Kontar to attack the Stygian War Camp in order to send a message that the Turanians will not fall easily to the Snakes of Stygia. Though Captain Kontar fell in battle, this was a great victory for the Turanians and their fight against the Stygian Empire. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and put on notifications for the next video.